Hello, my dear children. Good morning, everyone. Today, what we are going to do? Today, we will learn about cursive writing or how we will write cursive writing. Okay? We have 26 letters in alphabet, but today I will teach you only 3 letters. Okay? First, let us learn to write capital A. Okay. Then draw a line and draw another curve. Okay. Draw a curve. Then draw a line and draw another curve. Okay. What letter is this? A, capital A. Again on time I write A letter. Listen carefully. Curve, line, again one curve. What letter is this? A, capital A, cursive capital A. Let us learn to write capital B. Draw a standing line and curve, again one curve. What letter is this? Capital B. Standing line, curve, again one curve. What letter is this? B, capital cursive B. To write capital C. It's very, very simple. Listen here. Draw a line. Draw a curve like this. What letter is this? C. Draw a curve like this. C. Once again, I am going to write letter C. Okay, children. So, I will be uploading homework and you will complete your homework and send it. Thank you, children.